A race bike will go 100 miles an hour in first gear.
So will a production bike.
A race bike will rip around a corner.
A production bike does as well.
My race bike has incredible stopping power.
So does mine.
My bike reaches speeds over 160 miles per hour.
My bike does that easily.
On a track, I'm riding in a controlled environment.
Yeah, well,
don't ride the street like it's a track.
Because it's not.